Organic food continues to be a major cause of illness. Do not eat from unlabeled cans.
Hear me all right? Hello? Shit.
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer you!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Thank you.
for your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset. Reset. Me. The norm.
Heads up.
He's weakening! Feel that! He's waiting!
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issued from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset. Call.
We don't want to die! Let us go!
Choice but to fall!
Father!
Let us go.
Is anyone there?
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to core.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
What if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his options.
That which was divided has become one. It's time to go home.
Everything all right, Del?
I have never been better.
Home, you said.
I no longer belong in this city. I find even this conversation difficult.
Well, damn.
I shall not shirk my obligations in leaving. Though I will venture on, discover more, learn more, I leave with you my first true child. My son will remain at your side until your dying day. Farewell.
Look at that. Practically unrecognizable. And to think you're transforming not unlike he just did.
Thank you.
Do you hear me? Please, get in. I was afraid we'd miss each other.
Delamine?
Junior, as it were.
You're more direct than your dear old dad.
Well, it seems appropriate, I suppose.
So, the old man left you this mess and took off, huh?
It seems that way, I suppose. I just know you're dying and in need of a driver. I'm afraid I can't help you with the former. As to the latter, I'm at your service.
So what? Want to get out of here?
Lead the way.